30-year-old Arkeen Moody of Grand Forks has been charged with felony terrorizing domestic violence and misdemeanor domestic violence. According to court documents, on October 10th, police responded to a physical domestic in Grand Forks. The female victim told police her boyfriend had jumped her, that she was sleeping, and he came in the bedroom and allegedly punched her in the face and then pulled out a knife and threatened to kill her. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.